Indodana is a dramatic African song arranged by two South African composers, Michael Barrett and Ralph Schmidt. The song is written in IsiXhosa, one of the country's official languages and spoken by 18% of the population. The words translate to, "The Lord has taken his son who lived amongst us. The Lord of God was crucified." In the piece, you can hear the anguish as they cry out to God. You may notice that throughout the piece, the upper voices carry the melody and the lower voices provide the harmony.